This is now secondary rainforest we are entering. Notice the canopy of foliage.
Oh, it's everything I ever dreamed it would be.
God damn, it's hot out here. Ah, snake! No, dude, that's a branch. Oh. Ah, snake! No, that's the same branch again. Oh.
The rainforest is very delicate, and we must take steps to protect it.
Yeah, chase this, we'll chase it, blah, blah, blah. We hear this a million times back up in the States.
Here, look, these are squirrel monkeys, endangered inhabitants of the rainforest.
Wow, isn't he neat, Lenny?
Bad monkey!
Eric, what the heck are you doing?
I'm asserting myself, it's tough love. Just like my Mitchell Kitty. When he's bad, I say, that's a bad Mitchell Kitty, and I smack him on the head.
And here is a three-toed sloth.
It's bad! That's a bad three-toed sloth!
Eric, for God's sake, knock it off!
Respect my daughter!
Well, Mr. Pedro, this was a great tour, but I guess we should be heading back. We have a big concert tomorrow, don't we, kids?
Yeah!
I wish we could have seen the Yanagapa.
What's the Yanagapa?
The Yanagapa are gentle, native people that live in the rainforest, but bulldozers are destroying their homes. Soon they will have nowhere to go, so we must stop bulldozing the rainforest so that they can live...
Yeah, here she goes again!
Stanley, what is it?
Snake!
Oh, yes, this is what we call a coral snake. Notice the red markings. Quite an amazing creature. What's the matter, little boy?
He's a little wuss. What's it look like?
I'm just as scared of snakes.
Nah, you must remember. This snake is more afraid of us than we are of it.
Oh my God!
Yeah, that snake is really scared of us, all right.
Jesus Christ, is he dead?
Dude! My guess would be yes.
Oh no, God, no! No, don't panic, children!
Bah! That is a bad snake!
Maybe we came from that way. No. Let's try this way.
Benny, do you think we're gonna be okay? That's good. Can I tell you something? I think I like you. Yeah, I mean, I think we communicate really well. No, that's not good. No, see, if I start to like you too much, I'm only going to get my heart broken. Because we live on opposite ends of the country. Once this choir tour is over, we'll never see each other again. And that would devastate me. So I can't have any feelings for you. I just can't, Lenny.
Oh, children, the sun is setting. We have to find our way out of here quick. Okay, everything is just fine, kids. Now, it is important that we all stick together. Is everybody still here?
I'm not.
Who's not?
Me.
Benny, will you hold my hand? I don't want to get emotionally attached, though.
Oh, my God, dude! I just saw Tony Danza!
No, you...